everyone, the plane crashed, so we had no choice.
I know that, but why? Why did I have to get stuck with you?
Well, I'm so happy we get to know each other better. We could be best friends, or maybe even exotic lovers. Alone on this island. Oh, just the thought of it.
No. This can't be happening. Yes. There must be someone else around here.
Mm-mm.
Just have to find them.
I'm sure we'll find them. But for now, all you have for company is me.
That's what I want at least.
Yay!
I can't stand you!
Oh, that's too bad. You may have to get used to me. We might be stuck on this island forever!
No way! As soon as help comes, this is finished!
Oh, come on.
Okay. You are sleeping over there, and I'll sleep over here. This is the line. It's the line of death. If you cross it, your banana will be chopped.
You mean penis? I don't have one. But, okay. I got it. Go. So, what should we do first?
You go collect some firewood while I take a shower.
Hey, why do you get to laze about?
We'll swap afterward, you idiot.
Oh, well, okay. Cucumber.
Yuck! Get it away from me.
Oh, but look at it. Isn't it cute? It wants to kiss you.
Yeah! Get that thing away from me.
But I thought you were a vegetarian. Don't you like cucumber? I mean, I was going to get you some leaves from the bush, but they taste a bit bland.
You moron, I eat real cucumbers! This is a freaking slug!
I mean, it's a bit salty. That'll do.
Why, please. A plane, a boat, anything. Just get me out of here!
Now who's being the sook? He'll be back. You coming back? Hey! Hey, are you coming back? Hello? Hello?